Hello, my name is Khalid. I was a student in HEP at CBC. My family lived in Somalia. We were a refugee, and my mom has a bullet in her bag, so we came as a medical case. And I was 17 when we came here to the United States to try cities. I applied for HEP and at CBC because I wanted to continue my education to get my GED. I'm the oldest of my family. Like, I have 8 other siblings that are younger than me. So I want like to set example as for them, so that way they see how their brother is determined to education. And also like my parents, like they always say like, education comes first, education comes first. So just keep going, like motivation I was getting from my mom. And I wanted to be good example for my siblings. I learned about this HEP program because I met Cynthia Alvarez at the event when she explained like the help that they provide to students who are trying to get their GED. I was like, okay, that's something I'm interested in because that time like I didn't speak in English that much. This is something that can help me more to improve my English and also to get to my GED, so that way I can continue my education. HEP is not only helping you like to continue your education, it will give you like the motivation that you need to continue. It's really helpful for students who didn't get an opportunity to graduate from high school and don't know like where to go. Even they help you with the career planning. What I liked the most about being a part of HEP was how the instructors and the classes, how they willing like to help you. They give me like the advices and motivation that I need that time. I took the classes, started like my first year at the CBC as a college student. I got the opportunity at the NASA program, and I took online course, and then I was able to draw a rover, and they liked my rover, and then I was selected to go onside the competition where my team that time won the competition. I'm graduating this summer with my AA with mechanical engineering, and going next fall I'm going to WSU in Pullman. When I grow up, like I want to be a mechanical engineer. So I like design, like I like working hands jobs, you know. So I'm interested in maybe working in aerospace field also. So hopefully when I get my mechanical engineering degree at WSU, so I will be able to get maybe work at Boeing or NASA. So that's my end goal. Oh, CBC means to me like a lot. It is like where I started my education. I was able to get like opportunities that I wouldn't imagine that if I didn't continue like going to CBC, if I would get it. It will have good impact on my career and going forward to my education.